or a NICU in a hospital that's affiliated with Johns Hopkins. So any amount of money that you can help me raise really means so much to me, because it really, my daughters would not be here, and my son would not be here without Johns Hopkins Children's Center. So you'll find links below, and thank you so much for watching. Goodbye.
It's time for Light from a Torch, episode 9.
Hey guys, as well.
So, let's go ahead and start moving our game.
So I did a little digging around after seeing a little tooltip up here yesterday when one of the screens was loading. It appears that I've been kind of making the wrong choice when it comes to equipment. So it looks like while green is better than no color, green's actually kind of like the crappiest of the colors. I should be looking for blue or gold, really. So next time I see my chest, I'm gonna look at that. And actually the sets, which is what I thought I was doing with the green, those had purple names. So anyway, I'll take care of that later. For now, I'm just gonna kind of walk around a little bit here.
My pack is full. I can't carry anymore.
Let's see. Alright, let's give them that. Keep that for now. That just means I can't equip it. Okey-dokey. Oh yeah, I should, once I run out of potions, I should start equipping the spell that I learned that heals myself and all my pets and everybody. Heals myself, heals me. What am I not speaking English probably now? This way, I guess. This way lies new stuff.
I'm overburdened.
gun was going through. I do wonder how,
your pet has fled. Your pet has heard.
Spells, oh, nice.
You have gained in experience.
I can do new spells that I can do before. So let me do that. Direwolf, stop standing on fire, please. Dog things. Lock and parry, let's do that. Alright. Do all three. Next level three. 451 health over 4 seconds. Alright, gotta take a look at that in a second. Let's see here. 6 more points to spend. One. Let's see, I have one. Two. Yeah, might as well buy everything. All right. So now, if I go to my... No, not even. Well, let's see. So this is 1,200. 1,200. 800. So even my spell is not as good as this. And my spell has a timeout period. Wonder how I... My spell's level up. Maybe by being used? Let's see. This one. Let's see. So I'm going to change this to my heal spell. And quests. Okay, no. What did I want to look at? Skills. Inventory. Spells. Okay, there aren't any spells that I have there that I'm not using. Let's talk to this guy. Heal self too, and I have heal all three. I didn't realize he could have stuff like that too. Sweet. Cool. Man, I've been missing out with my dog. Alright. Right on. Ring. Okay, gotta find some good stuff later. Oh, I know what to do. I will switch this up. Hey, what the? That was gonna. No, I didn't know that was permanent. Screwed myself over, but that's a real bummer. Thank you. Alright, looks like I lost it forever. Well, woe be to me for being a dum-dum. Let's see what this guy has. Alright, well, live and learn. That was a great spell to have kept too. Oh well. Looks like I'm definitely going to switch to that armor soon. Nice. Wait, is this one better than? Better than the wand. Alright. Why don't you go see
your pet has departed.
Oh, that's where I gotta get to. How do I get there? Okay, here we go. I guess I'm not gonna find that guy. Oh well. Don't really care. It'll be the first time I failed the robot.
Your pet has returned.
My inventory is full. I can't carry anymore.
Really? Alright. I like this weapon a lot better than what I was holding before.
I can't carry anymore.
I
overburdened. I'm overburdened. I'm wounded.
All right, I'll be right back. So I don't have to worry about it at the moment.
I can't carry anymore.
Oh, encumbrance. So annoying.
Overburdened.
Great. Scene time.
Why do you struggle against Ordrock's will? No matter.
Call me stubborn.
The Overseer could not pass this realm.
Goblin hordes, you say? Uh-oh. This is not a little goblin like the other guys. Yeah, I could have really used that heal spell that I unlearned for some stupid reason. This guy resurrects goblins or something. Let's kill these things. Ah, this guy heals Greg. Definitely want to get rid of him. Spells. I need to pause. Crap, I threw my boots on the floor. Change what 7 stands for. There we go. These guys don't stop. Yes. This might be time for some fish, maybe. Doesn't seem like I'll be able to do that without being attacked. Alright, time to start attacking this dude, I think. God darn it, Gollum, where are you? Another healer guy.
Thank you.
that that guy keeps healing him. Scenes.
You've made it to the fortress.
I certainly have.
Are you feeling the effects of the Ember Blight?
No.
Don't worry. We're close to finding your cure. I hope you will continue to help me afterward.
Sure.
Whatever is causing this corruption is too powerful for me to...
All right.
You have begun a new quest.
Good for me. Let's go to town. Weird. Let's see here. Alright, so... Nice. 212 damage. Alright. I think I'm gonna end my gameplay now. Take care of my daughter. See you later. Thanks for watching, guys. And I'll see you next time. It's been...